We're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. Tries a through ball. Great lead! And he's done it! Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too, it's a bonus. But this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied. Demonstrated. Shot a goal! They've scored! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled. India took a two-goal lead. Things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but has a pop! And the second time! Or attempt, that's the wrong outcome. I think his face smacks of disbelief as opposed to disappointment. He thought he was about to score. Forward it goes. So what now? Going through. Great save, real class. Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage. Oh, he really wanted that. Yeah, and you can feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this. Chetty has made his impact already. He's got options out wide. That's not going to make it. And the weighted pass. Chesney spreads it towards the left. Balls come loose and the chase is on. Yeah, he's pulled him out for that challenge. Pretty half time and still behind. They make something happen now. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Needs to get it forward quickly. He's got it and he's got some. He's had a shot! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! Then it's half time here. As easy as 1, 2, 3. It really has been that straightforward. Halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half. They took me into the second 45 minutes. Well, I'm sure the managers talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Deftly done.
Side now to profit from it. He's gone for it!
That is a class save. He had to be at his best.
This could fall anywhere! Played out to the wing. Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Amongst the goals, he's being taken off now. Well, has he done enough since his goal? Is the feeling that he's lost his appetite for another? It's difficult to be sure exactly what the thinking is, but his race is certainly run now. It's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. It's the dink on it. To meet it!
Oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance. Looks to slip it through. Aimed long and direct. Gone, that's a foul. He's done direct. It's anyone's ball. Ball's loose and he's after it. There's going to be another change here. You have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. I mean, he was looking very, very weak.
Inside that time.
Just 5 minutes remaining now. Very good battle there, terrific to watch. That's a foul, no two ways about it. Up for the header!
Oh, he got himself into a great position.
And that's that. Outmuscled, outmaneuvered, outwitted. They just couldn't find any way into the game. They are comprehensively beaten. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?